Caravan! Don't come out of there. Guess we've got a city from up here, huh? Turn around. Look at the city. From up here. Isn't that pretty? See all that density. There we go. Dandelion. You gonna sit in there? Sit. No, sit. Sit. Slow down. Damn heel. Okay. Yeah. Get it, baby. Get it. You can do this. Red light. People ride bikes up this kind of hill. I haven't ridden a bike for so long. It's a Saturday and I don't want to drive today, you know. Been driving all week. The last thing I want to do on the weekend is get in the car and drive again. So I decided to bike today to the local park. I biked going there on the other side. Now I'm taking a different route to go home. It's not that bad, is it? That car in front of me blocking me. I had to stop. But let's see, I took a 30 minute break at the park. Maybe 30 to 40 minutes break sitting at the park on a Saturday. So let's hope I can climb this hill with all the energy I gain from resting. I think I'm shifting my gears. We're supposed to be shifting them. I didn't know it's on the gear that you used to climb the hill. So that's why I'm not standing up. But I hate switching gears back and forth, so there we go. It's not so bad, but it is hard. I think I'm gonna walk. I'm here with my rabbit, so. Let's just walk up the hill. And then we're going to. When I get to the top of the hill, I'm gonna bike down the hill. Hopefully that will be. Give me enough time to get momentum. Anyway, we don't need any momentum up there. When I get up there, all I gotta do is hop on the bike. No pedaling involved. I just gotta go down the hill up there. That'll be fine. There we go. New Money Express, checks, cash, money transfer, money order, payments, prepaid, Western Union. Right here. It's been a long time since I used Western Union.